life. Wasn't it though? No regrets.
Who was?
That was the best performance I've seen, hands down.
Yeah, that'll be one to perform on.
Such beauty is the spice of God.
Come on.
Wouldn't you agree?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But one must be heard.
But you're so pretty!
I would give anything to get to know her!
She's definitely not like you and me. Hey, watch the way you walk!
Hey, little lady, something!
There you go again. Stop looking at other girls.
I can't wait for the next match.
Gotta admit, this tournament's a good one.
Huh? You're planning on fighting in that getup? I don't know about that.
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? Man, she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show. We've been waiting for you to show.
That Andrea's girl?
I'd let her do things to me. Go to your room and wait. Quietly. Go to your room and wait. Quietly.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
Sweet smell. And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? Let's say we escort you to the parlor, so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, the hell? You want to throw down to Corneo's girl? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a warning. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
like a piping hot bun, filled with the finest, most delicious and delectable honey you've ever tasted. Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good. Try one.
It's like you're just mouthful.
Think you're too good for my buns? Come here!
What the hell? Oh, man. Quit picking fights with the customers.